Video, I'm going to show you how to fix search bar crashing or closing in Windows 10. So to fix and resolve this issue, firstly you need to right click on taskbar, then click on task manager. In here click on services. Now in here find out WSearch. This one, right click on it and click on restart. Once you done, close it, then click on start, settings, now in here click on search. Now in here click on searching Windows. Scroll down. Now in here click on run the indexer troubleshooter to resolve common search issues. And follow the instruction which is given. Now select your issue whatever. Then click on next. Now once you done this one, restart your PC. Hopefully using this quick method, this issue will be resolved. And after restart, still you are facing same error. So try second method. Click on start and type cmd. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. If it will ask permission, so click on yes. Now in here you need to type this command. I will give in description, so copy and paste here, then press enter. Once you done this method, close it and click on start. Type PowerShell. Select run as administrator. It will ask permission, so click on yes. Now copy this command. Both command I will give in description. And paste here, then press enter. Friends, once this processor will be complete, restart your PC. Hopefully friends, after restart, all issues will be resolved. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video work for you or not.